doesn't know what I'm talking about. Who's never left home, who's never stuck out to find a dream and a laugh of their own. Place in the clouds a foundation of stone. Many precede and many will follow. The young girl screams no longer hollow. It takes the shape of a place of waste. But what it holds for her, she hasn't yet guessed. She needs wide open spaces, room to make the big mistake. She needs this road as a child. Wide-eyed and grinning, she never tired. But now she won't be coming back with grace. If these are life's lessons, she'll take these till she needs wide open spaces, room to make the big mistake. She needs new faces. She knows the high stakes. She knows the high stakes. Oh, folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago when she stood there and let her own box go. She needed wide open spaces, room to make a big mistake. She needs new faces. She knows the high stakes. She knows the high stakes. She knows the highest stakes. She knows the highest stakes. She knows the highest
choice for their voice. You engaged the audience very well, you kept very good eye contact, and you appeared to be very confident while you were singing. Very good job.
Thank you.
Dixie Chicks were quite popular tonight, and I think, Penny, you did a super, super job. The first thing I noticed is you came out with your bare feet. I was always growled out when I was in university not to come out bare feet, but I'm so glad you did. It was very natural. It suited the song very, very well. To use your body when you're singing, and it's so nice. It's not just like, oh, here I am, and I'll have a handkerchief. You fall in on your hips, you were touching your chest. The words meant something to you, which was absolutely wonderful. You had that little bit of an attitude, and this week it just seemed like you weren't holding back as much. I think you still have more to give. I really, really do, and I want to hear it. Thank you.
Thank you.